kidding. I'm back in Jumanji? That is a giant octopus.
Longer.
We're not gonna make it!
We're crashing!
Like, no way, this is real. This is all a bad dream.
This is no dream. We're back in Jumanji.
Oy vey. I need my inhaler.
You'd think I'd be used to this body by now, but nope.
Could be worse. Hello? Look at me!
And here's Nigel.
Welcome, adventurers. Nigel Billingsley, Jumanji Field Guide at your service.
We totally know that, Nigel. You should really give this guy more stuff to say.
I've been waiting your arrival. Yet again, Jumanji is...
in great peril, we know. We just got attacked by a kraken.
The sky has gone dark. The animals have gone wild. This can only mean one thing.
My Aunt Irene is in town.
Shh! He's about to tell us that...
someone has stolen the jewel of Jumanji.
Yeah, that. What is up with you guys? Haven't you ever heard of a safe? Who took it this time?
Funny thing that. We have no idea.
What? Seriously?
Can we just cut the jibber-jabber and roll the cutscene? I'm gonna miss football practice. About time.
Shh! Pay attention.
The Jewel of Jumanji is an ancient artifact that protects the land from curses and misfortune. It is also a source of great power. As I said, we can't be positive who stole it. However, our suspicions are that the theft is tied to one of three very suspicious groups of individuals who recently appeared on the island. One is a crew of pirates who invaded from the beach. Another is a company of mercenaries who have made their camp deep in the jungle. And the third is a band of wild folk who have been terrorizing the forest. We are counting on you to find the culprit, take back the jewel, and save Jumanji.
Okay, wait, so we're possibly talking three different boss fights this time? I think we're gonna be here for a while.
That's the spirit! Now, because Jumanji is a vast place, take this vehicle. It will make your travels more manageable as you hunt down the thief.
Sweet ride!
Less walking this time? That is sweet.
Thank you.
I'm driving. Everybody hold on to your butts.
All right, yeah, well, just don't drive our butts off a cliff.
Great.
Watch it. This path is narrow.
Do we
have to get past that gate?
Those are giant locks, so we need giant keys. Let's look around.
Right on.
How sad, an abandoned village.
Anyway, I'm sure we can find useful stuff here.
Hurry up, I feel we're being watched.
Yeah! Great. Right on.
This is beautiful.
Not if you have vertigo.
This place is creepy.
Whoa! Go! Right on!
Siberian tiger, not exactly like the equatorial jungles.
Right on.
There's a crossroad on the map, but we have to lower the bridge to cross that river.
Well, let's investigate.